Most incredible baby.
Y'all boys know y'all like the intro, but what's good, YouTube? It's your boys that come at you with another banger. As y'all guys already see, bruh, I put up on no other than my boy Day2K. But like I said, boy, my boy Day2K, one of the best dribble guys, if not the best dribble guy. Like, stand still, bruh, this man is a demon at it, bruh. Go check my boy out, banger. Like, he is the money. And let me start off on the rip and say this, bro. This game do not mean I'm better than Day2K. This game do not mean Day2K is better than me, bro. This is strictly for content. So with that being said, we get straight to the gameplay. As y'all can see, bro, we played three long games, 30 minutes of content. But, bro, as y'all can see, bro, me being a W man, I trimmed all this stuff down. I know nobody feel like seeing all that. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to trim it all the way down. And as y'all can see, bro, me and Day2K, this game started as a fast-paced game. It was really just, let's see who can get a three first. And my boy Day2K came up right up quick stop. I'm playing too aggressive. And like I said, bro, when y'all see Day2K with the ball twice, bro, just know I made a mistake, bro. Or if y'all see me with the ball twice, just know he made a mistake, bro. I ain't gonna lie, it happens, bro. It is staged. So you see Day2K start off 3-for-3, 1-for-1 starting off the game. He, like I said, bro, wasn't playing no game. But one thing Day2K do was doing too much, was playing too aggressive. He kept on trying to get some blitz deals, bro. So he allowed me to come right back and shoot a three. And you see, bro, I had got to stop. And, bro, right here, I was trying to three hunt. Cause Day2K, he was sliding a little bit, but like I said, I couldn't get no three off. So like I said, bro, we going right back at it. Me and Day2K, bro. Like I said, this is pretty much a good matchup, bro. Y'all know, bro, I put him inside my dribbling video with the best dribblers, bro. So y'all know how much I value my boy Day2K. The boy Day2K, he's up there. Him and Trenton, to me, both of them play the same exact way, but like both of them got different combos, different go-to combos. And both of them, like, it's the glitchiest standstill. Like, they are the most fun to watch. So, like, while I'm guarding them, bro, like, I ain't gonna lie, he's the most fun to watch. The only reason why I got off him, bro, because look at my grade, bro. The standstill into this isoing into getting dunked this time. You see my grade went down even more. Look at my grade right here at this play, y'all. So, this is why I caught a little backdoor. Tell my boy needs to lob it up and stuff like that, bro. Like I said, I ain't gonna put too much plays of our teammates scoring, but I had to show y'all that, bro, because my grade was on thin ice guarding, man. That's okay. This man is stupid tough to guard, and on top of that, y'all, I have one defensive badge. So with my one defensive badge, I'm holding on for dear life trying to hold Day2K. Okay? No intimidator, no clamps. All I got on is run, chase down for if I lock down, try to rim run on me on the corner. And Day2K, you ain't chasing that down because, bro, the fact is, oh, look at this. You trying to make a little comeback, bro. That's why I say you never give up. And you see, bro, let me get back to this gameplay real quick, bro. Like I said, my boy Day2K cooking up, bro. End up going for the, my guy snagged base. The rotation was insane. My guy Nick slid out of bounds. Day2K had a dot, but he ended up hesitating on the three-pointer because he didn't think he had the three-pointer. He ended up folding right there, bro. And knowing me, bro, I'm just like, bro, get the game over with. Game one done. We're gonna get straight into game two, bro. You can see, bro, this time we started with ball. Day2K actually switched builds. He switched builds. He was on a pure playmaker, like a small pure playmaker. This game, he was on a play shot. And the funny thing is, bro, during that first game, I literally told them, bro, because Day2K, he had a couple misses to where if he was on a play shot, bro, we would have been gone. We would have been gone. So, like, bro, I was like, if he get on a play shot, bro, it's GG's for us. And y'all, this man pulled right back up on a play shot. And I ain't gonna lie, that shot right there was insane, bro. He dribbled the whole 24 and still made it, bro. But that's the difference between being a play shot and the difference between the pre-playmaker. If somebody over dribble, bro, you might as well count them out the match, bro. They're gonna end up missing. They see me going overkilling lockdown, you see, bro. But only L, bro. First Day2K was guarding me, bro. Then this game, Day2K. I don't know what I was doing right here, bro. I had so many brain farts like this, bro. Like, I want to run it. It really was, when you see me do that, bro, when you see me curve in, curve back out, bro, that's for me wanting to run back out and take the three, but peeping my stamina too small, bro. Peeping my stamina too low. But you see, my guy Nick's ended up saving me right there. He ain't got the horse on for no reason, y'all. But like I said, bro, my guy Nick's ended up saving me right there. And you see, bro, we just trying to work our way to get back and stop. They just hit me with some type of pausing right there. I don't know. They threw me off guard, bro. But as you can see me right here, I'm trying to cook up. But as you see, bro, I'm having to ISO a lockdown now, bro. And y'all guys already know, bro, it's way more harder to ISO a lockdown. Then he is icing the one badge. But I said, we pull it. We putting up for just for content. We put up on him. Now he pulled back up. I said, bro, no, when I played A2K, bro, A2K, if you watching this video, bro, this jump was not serious, bro. It was not deep. Like I said, bro, we wasn't trying to put up for no clout chase or nothing like that, bro. Like I said, me, I like I tell all my subs, bro. We was here for one goal and one goal only. Those did 1K. And honestly, all I want, I don't play this game for money. I don't play this game for clout. Honestly, bro, when I just want to spark up a stream and have me a little bitty crowd, bro, of mini me's, bro, mini rock me's or whatever, bro. I could care less. But when I say I can care less to be at a meal, even though a meal sound amazing, bro, don't get me wrong, a meal sound do sound amazing, bro. Living off of YouTube, bro, who wouldn't want to do that? But like, bro, my main purpose is not to do that, bro. My main purpose is to hop in the game, have fun, have some mini me's, kind of like how Pretty Boy Freddy did 2K16, because that's my main motivation. Like I said, bro, that's really the only reason why I really give this game for, bro. I'm not going to lie. I don't give this game to be the best guard. I don't care about being the best dribbler. I don't care about being the best shooter. I don't care about none of that. I don't care about having the highest win percentage. Even though both of them is fun to fight, having a crown of doing, which, like I said, bro, we just get on this game to have fun, bro. It is 2K, bro. Some of y'all in the community be too deep in, bro. Like, I ain't gonna lie, y'all folks be ready to cry. Y'all let 2K ruin your day by taking L's, bro. Y'all got it. But like I said, bro, I don't care about none of that, bro. I don't care about being the best dribbler, like I said, bro. Like, it's cool. It's cool dribbling. Like I said, me, I just like to dribble, bro. I ain't gonna lie. I don't care about being the best. I like to shoot. I don't care about being the best at it, bro. Like I said, bro, you can have fun with just playing the game casually, bro. Like I said, I'm still competitive, bro. I ain't gonna lie. You can give me your best player, bro, and I will make him compete. I will make him have to try. You can put me versus anybody, bro. Some people can put me as the best, how good I am at this game. But that don't mean I stay on this game, bro. I'm not gonna lie. That don't mean I dedicated my life to this game, bro. Like I said, bro, all you gotta do is come on here. Like I said, one thing I always had to say, bro, you have to lab up to compete, bro. I ain't gonna lie to you, you have to lab up, and you have to have the IQ, because IQ take you a far distance. That is really what makes me hold on to all these competitions. Like, the fact that Day2K is a better dribbler, and probably, I wouldn't say a better shooter, but me and him might be even in shooting. I really don't see Day2K shoot like that, like I said, bro. I know every time I see a clip of him, he's greening up. So, like I said, bro, he's a good shooter. Like I said, he might be a better shooter, a better dribbler, but like I said, my IQ defensively, my IQ offensively is what be helping me win some of these games like this, bro. Like I said, bro, this is just facts. I ain't put some of the stops, like I said, but bro, the main reason why these games are close because I am holding defense. I'm holding good defense and offense, but as y'all can see, bro, y'all only seeing the kills because it's three games. I can't put all the mistakes that they had and Zay had because, bro, it's going to be a long game, right? Go Latisa, bro. Y'all, all y'all see is the kills, but y'all can see from the outcomes of the gameplay, bro. Y'all can see from the outcomes of the gameplay, bro, what happened, bro. You see this point, they basically gave up. He just ran down after I shot that shot right there. Like I said, all these games, it didn't come down. It came down to defensive games, bro. It wasn't nobody killing nobody, to be honest. It was really defensive games. Games and when we got kills, but like I said, bro, it all comes down to IQ in these gameplays. That's why I feel like I compete with anybody. But like I said, that's not the bigger picture, bro. It's not to be the best and nothing like that, bro. It's just to hop on this game, have fun. Y'all, like I said once before, y'all know what my goal is, bro. Get my little crowd. You see, I got the SSH mascot on, bro. I was trolling, but my homies need something to put that on. But like I said, bro, if y'all enjoyed this, bro, make sure y'all drop a like, make sure y'all comment, make sure y'all subscribe.